that guy. Oh, it's covered. I really need to have that in though. We need to switch this up to close range. Yep. See? We had one of those long shotguns instead of a sawn off. I really need to stop reloading so much. Pretty much. Oh! What are you even doing up here? What the? Did you take the elevator? Oh, come on! Oh, come on!
Yoink.
Go ahead, come back. I brought my anti-dog gun. Oh, that's a guy out there. Oh, there's a lot of guys in here. Can't see me because it's all dark. They have all of these shotguns.
Ah, suki!
Well, this gun seems to be doing alright in close range combat. I love you, gun.
I love you too, baby.
We're learning a very important lesson about carrying good guns with you. Especially guns that... Right there, yeah. But fortunately, caught on the reload. down there too. Sounds like somebody's down there. See, I don't want to stick my head down there. Oh, you know what? Oh, cool! I totally forgot this mod did that! I can shoot out the lights! That is awesome! Can I get down there? Yep. Alright. Not being paranoid, I'm just being thorough. You know, if the first guy sticks up his head and it gets blown off, why would you look after him? Oh, there's stuff in there. Oh, just have to open the door. I think I will. Nothing. Nothing. Whoa! Yeah, have fun with that, guys. Take that grenade. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Worthless. Ah, oh, those are both junk. Have I used any health packs? Nope. Jump. Woo! We are all set now, baby. Oh wait, I brought a grenade. Oh, more misfire. Oh. Stupid sound. I'm gonna have the worst hangover. Oh. Hey, that was convenient. There's some 5.56 in there. Open! Can't believe that worked. Useless. Was that boots?
No.
Oh hey, what's in here? Yeah, it's kind of bugged. You can grab stuff through those barriers. Oh no. I think I'm running out.